to H&H Bagels. In Nora Ephron's essay, Moving On, she wrote about falling in love with the Apthorpe apartment that she lived in. And one of her reasons for loving it is that there was an H&H Bagels nearby.
H&H Bagels has been making bagels using the same recipe and artisanal water bagel method since 1972.
It's good.
I went for the pepper jack, avocado, and egg on an everything bagel. And it is like, it looks beautiful.